it by now. A story can start with a picture. Here are all the videos and pictures we've received this week for the Citizen Journalist Show.
Citizen journalist Sara sent us this picture of overflowing sewage in Ghaziabad. Despite repeated complaints to the municipal corporation, nothing has changed. Citizen journalist Nilesh from Bangalore sent us these pictures of trees that were felled overnight to make a view for a hoarding. He says that this happened right next to the environment office. This picture of laborer risking his life while painting a building in the national capital has been sent to us by citizen journalist Alok. The laborer had no safety harness and was suspended from ropes tied to a wooden plank. CJ Muzaffar Bhatt sent us these pictures of construction of a tourist reception center in Yusmarg. He says that the building is being constructed inside the forest area, violating the Supreme Court guidelines and the Forest Protection Act. Citizen journalist Arpit sent us this picture of children selling balloons on the streets of the national capital, a common sight at traffic lights across the city.